a team deathmatch. We did a King of the Hill because he had a little fire pit, an empty fire pit, just like a little pit of bricks basically in the middle, and some wooden board, so I put that up in front of it, and there'd be a timer to go capture it or whatever. And then later on there was a 4v5 because he has like five fucking people in his house and his family.
His entire family showed up?
Yeah, his entire family plays in general. But so they played with us for a little bit. Quite a while, actually. It was fun. We did capture the flag with them. Lasted a very long time.
It sounds like fun.
It was.
Oh man, I'm away. Yeah, I mean it. And I'm so glad you suggested a turned out chicken.
Oh yeah,
it's fucking amazing.
Good. Usually you guys suggest something that sounds kind of good to me, that you also like. Fried chicken sound pretty good.
I thought about it because I don't get like hyper full off of fried chicken, but off of wings I do.
You get wings?
I got fried chicken.
Yeah.
I'll fucking like kill myself eating the wings, man. It'll be super good, but it's like, oh, right after.
My stomach, oh.
Give me a banana.
Give me a dick.
I fucking love that joke. I keep saying that to Bryce.
Give me a banana.
Give me your penis.
Give me your coke. Kind of just passing time, waiting for money to build up and stuff. So.
Go find Mr. Cockdown.
I don't want to lose my money.
Use it to level up.
I did actually try doing that, and it's super ineffective. Because there is an upgrade you can get later on that's like, makes it so he drops more money when you defeat him and whatnot. I don't have that because it takes completion points, and to get those you need to do shit on the completion list, which takes a long time. And you have to go in a very specific order, the order that the game wants. But, the thing that's really ineffective about it is that to even get there, you have to buy this ability where he shows up sleeping and you can loot from him. But it's a super worthless, pointless ass ability because you only take 1,000 at a time and he doesn't wake up. I think it's intended that he wakes up, but if it is, he never does.
Miss you.
So then you have to run off, fight something to reset him, and then he could just be sleeping again somewhere.
Snoozies.
Yeah, so it's really, really sucky. But for some reason, I don't remember why, but a new Shakedown has appeared.
Is a new one?
Yeah, so you know there's
a different guy?
Yeah, a different guy. So usually
the
there's
heck?
That guy in the hat, but now there's a guy in a purple suit, and he hasn't slept yet, I don't think.
I think I've seen him before.
Yeah, but I don't know why. Maybe it's Maybe came as a richer shakedown as a part of the fucking job. I don't know. He probably has a dialogue thing about it, but I haven't encountered him yet. Like, I haven't fought him yet.
Yeah, I was going to say either you're a stronger character or maybe something like that because of the job.
Yeah, yeah. Like, I figured he'd come down later down the line in the game in general, but I think it's because of the job. This shit takes forever to come back. Fucking money. I got max collection rate too, but it still takes quite a while.
Oh yeah, by the way, who did you all see whenever you reunited with your pals?
Aiden, Micah, Aiden's brother, and Aiden's cousin.
Why is Aiden's entire family with you guys?
Because they played Aiden. Mike wasn't there. I don't think they even played last time when we got together. They didn't seem too fond of Mike for whatever reason. I don't remember the reason.
Just growing apart, I guess, or something.
Yeah, I mean, he wasn't like he was when he went with his theater shit either. So I don't know why they didn't like him. Like, he kind of went back to how he used to be.
Ooh. Why aren't you using dragon form?
Yeah, I haven't used
it. Do you not like it?
I haven't used it yet, actually. I just got it and then stopped because it was late. I just wanted to get it because I was really seeing it. I haven't equipped it yet.
Okay!
Yeah. I'm using that, I guess.
Yeah, I understand. Lightly.
Oh, whoa. What the heck was that?
Oh.
Because I saw a heat action indicator. I've never seen that.
Yeah, I saw that briefly.
Oh, so it's that. I guess it's when he attacks. I thought it was when I taunted.
I remember the heat actions in for Dragon being like really underwhelming.
Yeah. I mean, I kind of like that Sumo Slap one, but that's the one that usually always occurs. That's the issue with these styles, is that I don't know the heat moves, because they aren't listed.
Why don't you look up a wiki?
Yeah, I'll have to, but it's just like, it's just weird how every other style has its moves listed and shit, and Dragon just doesn't. It's kind of a pain.
It's a secret. Do you have Nougat?
What?
Nugs.
No, I don't, because I wasn't able to get a turkey yet. It's hard. It's inconsistent.
Aw, so he's not in this playthrough.
No. I was trying to get him the past time, and also because if you get a Max in the bowling alley, Max friendship with the bitch, you get to purchase it as a property. So I was trying to get it. But I'm not consistent enough with it.
Go to the bowling alley.
So try again.
Let's go to the bowling alley. You know what you should do?
Huh.
Let's go to the bowling alley.
There.
Let's go to the bowling alley.
Right here.
Man, I really don't like Deku.
Really? Why?
He sucks.
Why?
He's lame.
He's just gonna keep giving me like one word reasons.
Those are literally the reason. Well, he's lame.
Like, go into more detail on it. Like, why is he
lame? No, I don't know anything about him. I just he's lame. Just from the looks of him, like, all I ever seen him be is a scared bitch, and it's like, that's lame. I don't care if it's like, is this beginning or not, it's lame. Like, Krillin. I'm starting to not like Krillin.
Really?
Yeah. Because, you know, he's just a bitch, and he sucks. He's weaker than Piccolo. Like, yeah, sure, he fights like the stronger dudes, but who cares if he always gets his ass kicked?
Yeah. Weak, cowardly characters are just not fun in the end, I guess.
That sucks that that dude's career is playing as the fucking wusses.
Yeah.
But yeah, Piccolo's weak too, but he's got a whole lot of other traits that make him really cool. Gohan's daddy.
Father. See, that's the fucking bullshit. You get all of the pins down after a strike, and then there's just one left. That's why it's so fucking inconsistent. I know where I have to hit it, but even when I can hit it there, it doesn't fucking work sometimes.
Kill yourself. Bowling alley. I never liked fucking bowling.
Not really. I used to like it a little bit, but over the years it's just like, yeah, it sucks.
It was fucking stupid. I kind of like football though. I guess that's sort of like a guy thing.
I guess.
Like a good majority of dudes like it.
Like everyone loves it. Every dude and every woman loves it.
It's just.
And if you
I guess because it's like.
Something wrong with you.
I guess because it's like modern like gladiators or something. People just slamming into each other and fighting and stuff. It's very high energy. And it doesn't take a whole lot of like brain to watch it. It's just like, you know, whoever has the ball is winning. You know what I mean? Like. Just get the ball. It's nothing complicated. I mean, you know, there is like, you know, positions and shit like that. But for the average viewer, it's just like, you know, all you have to do is grab the football, and it's enjoyable.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Did you get Nagit?
Yeah, should have. Just gotta finish this set. Because the turkey that you have to do is to, you gotta get it strike 3 times in a row.
Great job.
Yeah.
You just needed me.
Apparently.
Your wife.
Huh. Yo. Big anus. Large corn.
I get a whole lot of weird looks from people nowadays.
Yeah, I imagine.
That and my earring and my nails. I've got I have a black rose earring in my ear today, and I was getting this one really like weirded out look by this Mexican family. And I was just like trying not to stare. You heathens.
Weird. Why are they looking at you so weird like that? I mean, I'm sure there's a bunch of gay people around fucking Texas where I'm doing shit now.
Because I am Mexican, and Mexicans are not allowed to do that. It's a white people thing.
Ah, yeah, I forgot.
No, I'm being very serious.
Is it?
Yeah, like...
I guess that makes sense.
That's exactly how a lot of people think, where it's like in a lot of very other races, it's like, why are you doing that stupid shit for? That's, you know, what Caucasian people do.
And you can't be like the white man, huh. Man bad. Wow, that got a 3 strikes in a row again. That's annoying.
Oh, you're a lord.
Twice in one fucking set. Give me that fucking chicken. Here comes my delicious turkey.
Give me. Here comes my delicious turkey. He's all excited for it.
Yeah.
We didn't have the money to get a turkey, so we got a chicken. A turkey. One thing that's starting to bother me in Dragon Ball is that whatever Goku eats, he eats like a pig. And every single time people see him eat, they're always like, huh? Like Roshi, who fucking, like, lived with him for 8 months straight, is still shocked by the way he eats. It's like, come on, dude.
I mean, that still happens in One Piece, too, with Luffy.
But still, it's just like, How are you still surprised after, like, almost a year of knowing the kid? Like, if other people, you know, other people are startled, sure, but, like, it's...
Right, right.
I don't know.
Just for the funny, easy comedy. Easy joke.
Easy joke.
Yeah.
Bad writing.
Not bad writing, just easy joke.
Bad writing!
Easy joke. Name will be Nugget. There he is. And he's a manager for some reason.
It's mine.
And he's like half decent.
He's mine.
He's mine. This chicken is mine.
I will kill for this chicken.
Someone will die for this chicken.
I do like chickens. I think they're cute.
They can be, yeah.
But they're just like little birds that don't really do anything. They're just there, you know? They're weirdly... They can be kinda nice. They seem very mild, like... It's not something that you... that's very hands-on. It's something that... you know, will calmly live next to you. And not really bother you, you know? Like... I guess that's why a lot of people, like, have them for fresh eggs, because they're easy to take care of. Mm-hmm. You just stick them in a box and give them food and... They're just there.
Yeah.
They don't really... do much. They're not like a dog where they'll chase people down or anything.
Yeah, well, a lot of smaller animals seem easier to take care of. Like that, the coworker I went to has a rabbit for every fucking member in the family. There's just a bunch of fucking rabbits in there.
It has a shitload of rabbits?
Yeah, yeah, like, he has one. One of his sisters has one. The other sister has one. All three sisters have one.
I don't like rabbits.
I think I remember if it's the rugby.
Yeah, they're ugly little fuckers. Furry rabbits are a different story. Mm-hmm. But IRL rabbits, ugly. Like koalas. I don't know how people like koalas, but I think they're hideous things.
They kind of cute sometimes.
Wretched little goblins that fucking... that the babies eat their mom's shit and they give you chlamydia and...
Yeah.
Just, ugh. That part. Wretched. Wretched little demon. No, I don't want to hold it. Get it away from me.
Don't let it touch me.
That manager guy almost looks like Doug Walker. Doesn't he?
Yeah, he does.
Almost. He's almost there.
Yeah.
That's so stupid.
It's great. What do you mean?
You know, I know there's the joke that Nugget is like the manager and everything, but I wonder what he does. Like, you know, it's what does it do? How does it manage?
Right, right.
Does it just sort of walk around and people are like, oh, the boss wants us to go over here, and they follow it, and... they're like, you want us to buy this building? And the chicken's just sort of like pecking at the wall, and it's like, okay, we'll buy this building, boss. That was a great investment, actually.
I feel like that's probably what it is.
And they throw a party, and they put a little tie around its neck.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, thank you, boss. You're a good man. And it goes up, and he pokes his arm, and it's like, really? You're gonna give me a raise? No, I couldn't take that from you. And he pokes him again, and he's like, wow, you're great. Stupid shit like that.
Yeah, it is probably just got that kind of stupid shit. Funny though. I like it.
But sir, I'm your assistant. I can't date you. Bawk. Fine. You've pushed me to my limit. I've always loved you.
I've always loved you. I just knew that our love was forbidden.
Walk.
Do you still accept me?
Bawk,
bawk, bawk.
Bawk, bawk. He winks.
Yeah.
Really? That's... wow, that's so nice. I don't know what to say.
And she gives a really loud, like a desk-breaking thump as his cock flops out. Yeah, like that.
He's like, Jesus, what was that? Oh.
hell.
Block, block.
Block, block.
Block, block indeed, sir.
Motorboating?
No, she's gargling it.
Oh. That's her gurgling it.
I'm over here tearing up fucking nuggets like brother.
Eating nugget.
Nah, his brother. I wouldn't eat him or else Kiryu would come after me.
Yeah, he'd punch you in the throat. Let's go to Kiryu's apartment.
This is where I stay. I live here. I play Xbox.
I play on my PS3. Play Bayonetta 1.
Bayonetta 1.
I feel like Kiryu would be the kind of guy to, like, when his free time he plays, like, Super Mario World on the SNES.
Probably does.
And people are like, you know, it's like, hey, you know, man, there's, like, other video game consoles. He's like, yeah, but I like this one.
This one's my favorite.
I remember seeing this in the windows as a kid, but we can never afford it.
And now I have one of my own.
And he loves it. Fun. He beats the shit out of you in like Street Fighter 2.
Yeah.
Really good at it because he plays it non-stop in his downtime. Who do you mean, Kiryu? Chun-Li. Really? I thought you mean Ryu. No, I like Chun-Li. She's a smoking hot babe.
Sexy hot.
She really is. She's crazy.
She is a good whore.
What? Thank you, whore. She smells.
smell like.
She smells like burgers. That's my woman.
Yeah.
Burgers. It's my kind of lady. Porgies and buys.
Porgies.
I was telling Bryce that we went to Sam's Club the other day, and I was like, "Wow, Sam's Club's amazing." Do you know what that is?
Yeah.
And when we got there, I was like, you know, I don't really like large quantities of food. So I just didn't buy anything. So it was like, I could, but I'm not gonna eat it, so who cares. The most skilled gameplay on YouTube. Just mashing the button.
Yeah.
Just like Kingdom Hearts. It's like, no, it's actually a lot deeper than that.
Definitely not.
It is in higher difficulties, but like anything lesser, no.
I don't know how difficulty it is, but it's still basic as magic buttons.
And you're against fucking a bunch of nobodies, I'm sure.
Right, yeah, I mean, you might as well just match buttons.
I hope fucking Kuze's final fight is like ultra hard.
Why is this run cycle for you so good? It probably. It might be, because it was hard for me on hard mode. But then again, I was doing a little fucking speedrun thing.
He's just gonna be easy again. Poor Kuze, he sucks. I'll be right back and throw my shit away.
Oh,
It's just so funny. Oh my god. So funny. Cause it seems like you got like shoved or something. You're like, oh. Like not even a very firm shove. It's like, ow. What the fuck? Richard?
What the fuck, Richard?
I love that. He's so offended. What the fuck is your problem, Richard? You bitch. Pussy ass!
Pussy ass! Meekrob!
Oh shit, Kuze.
Yeah.
First Damn, that's what. The first one?
Yeah, it's the first one.
Really?
Yeah, that's how much I've been staying back and grinding.
This looks like the last one.
No, it's the first one. Last one doesn't have a special intro. Sadly.
Really?
Yeah, he gets a new song for it. He gets Oath of Enma, but it didn't have a special intro. Like
I always thought this cinematic. I always thought this was the last one.
Oh no, this isn't the first one, this is the second one. Sorry. First one is when you fight him in the HQ, but this is the second, and then...
Yeah, I was gonna say...
Then there's a third, which is when... That does also get a cinematic, it's when Tachibana dies. And then there's the fourth, which is Oath of Enma.
He doesn't go away.
No, he doesn't, you fight him four times.
I always thought this is the... Oh, that's disappointing, I always thought this was the last one.
That's the second one. It'd be very fitting for the last one because it's
that's what
cool
I'm saying.
Cinematic. I love the cinematic. Yeah. I never skip it because it's so good.
Skip it.
No.
No. I was gonna say I'm gonna go ahead and take a quick shower, but
I'm close to Majima's part too. I think so. I guess I'll just
what the heck is that?
Gearing up to fucking beat your bitch ass down.
Taking a little bit of rock. A little bit of cocaine-y.
A little bit of rock.
A little bit of rock, yeah. A little bit. Give me a banana.
Give me a banana.
Give me your ball sack.
Give me your ball sack. Give me your ball sack.
So dumb.
Give me your ball sack.
God, that joke is hilarious.
Stupid.
I love it. Fucking funny.
It's so dumb.
Really fucking funny. I find myself saying it a lot.
Yeah, I know. It's funny though. It's
when good. You're not when you're not looking.
Give me a banana.
Give me a dick. Hand over your cock.
Gotta find a way that I can say angry enough that that sounds good enough.
Angry good.
Yeah. So I do all the news. Anything but Rush, because I don't have Rush.
I guess Dragon.
Because I can probably fucking run him over with Beast.
Do that then.
Do you want me to run him over or do you want me to do Dragon?
Yeah, run his dumbass over. Yeah. Let him know who the fuck he's dealing with. What time am I gonna teach you this lesson, Granddad? Grandpappy! Can I pierce your butt? I do. Whoa, that sounded crazy. Claw sweat. Oh shit, that's a lot of damage.
He's dead.
Get fucked.
Yeah, fucking run over, dude. Beast Styles got so much goddamn damage abilities.
Told you it was good.
Fucking absurd. I don't know why that style of all of them gets that much damage. It's got so much power.
What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck?
What the? How is that? This fucking siren song. God, that was so absurd.
I remember your utter like.
Yeah, because it was reaction. Absurd, dude. It was insane.
It was a shit-ass game. It was making me mad, so I decided to get angry.
Yeah, it was making me mad, too.
It was a dick-penis-dick game.
It's a fucking terrible game. Fuck that game, man.
And then Shenmue 3 came out, and fucking everybody hated it.
Yeah, even though I suggest the same exact thing. Yeah, fucking dog shit doesn't age too well, huh?
Dog shit.
Jesus. Game's fucking dog shit, man. I've gotten like really good at making horrible, awful noises. I make it to my coworkers a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
Those poor you fucking subject those poor guys to your terror.
Yeah. I make horrible sounds like that, like
in front of them, and they're just like, huh?
Yeah.
Royce is transforming.
Occasionally, when like when the fucking radios are going crazy, when they're just calling us nonstop. Because they can either talk to us on their phones, which only a few of them can do, or they can use the computer system to ping us, and they ping us like 20 fucking times for one call. And occasionally I get a little tired of it, and if I'm already like in a good mood, I'll hold the button on my walkie-talkie and just go
and do Jesus.
It. And everyone can hear it too. Like, everyone across the entire store.
I wonder what their reactions are.
And I've done it, like, a few times, but kind of quietly. And they're not going to catch me because I'm just making a noise. They won't know who the fuck it is.
I'd fucking die laughing if I heard that shit on the mic.
I know, apparently. I think I was there for it, but I didn't really notice it too much. But I think it was back when the walkies were down because the system was down for, like, half this entire year. It's been annoying, so people usually have to resort to using the phones, if they even have the phone to do it. And someone, fucking somewhere, nobody knows who it is because they somewhere. Didn't get caught, was like, every time someone would call, they just go on their phone and make a fart noise or something. It's like, yeah, they just make some kind of fart noise.
I want to do that now when I go back to fucking Target. Joshua, can you come help us with the friend?
I think they only did it for one day or like a 2 or 3 days or something like that. Not a very short, not a very long time span, but still, it's the fact that they're doing it. It's funny.
What a piece of shit.
Like, it's annoying.
They should ask you, they should ask you, be like, Royce, can you come help us with something?
Move.
Just move.
Move.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a shower real quick.
Oh god,
fuck? What the hell is wrong with you goddamn psychopathic killer?
I got taken away.
By the killer. By the ghost.
By me.
Yeah, by yourself. Kill yourself.
Kill yourself?
Yeah, you're the
killer. You would dare recite the fucking dark magic to me?
Because you're the killer and you're killing yourself. Because you got taken away.
But I'm
away.
On your side. You can't.
You're
you can't.
On my side.
You can't turn on me like that. We're partners.
Huh? Who?
What do you mean, huh? We've been in this since day one. You can't sit here when you get a leg up on me and dispose of me like I'm just so trash.
Oh yeah? Watch.
No!
Death.
That was a crazy ass anime moment.
It was. It's pretty good. I dig it.
I need to work on my voice acting.
Me too.
It's taking a float.
So
right after Dick.
What to do. After what?
Name's Dick. I hate it.
Oh, I tell you to suck it. But I already am.
And then he pulls out his sword.
Pulls out a fucking gun sword. Gun blade.
He pulls it. Oh, he has a gun blade?
Yeah, of course he does.
He shoots sword beams at everybody. He fights Kaido.
Yeah, he does. He can touch out Kaido and then come back to Marineford unscathed.
He's not as strong as Kaido, but the sheer fact is that he actually can fight him from him. It's like, oh shit, this guy... He's not as strong... But he's still like, wait a minute, that guy's kind of strong, actually.
He's like either already a Yonko or he's super close to it. And nobody, like I feel like he's a Yonko, but he's super underground. And like, he's so underground that nobody knows he's Yonko power level.
And then he comes out of nowhere and people are like, wait a minute, who the fuck's this guy?
Yeah, I mean, I've seen him, but why the fuck is he challenging Kaido? Is he insane? And you just see him fight Kaido and they're like, holy shit.
He blocks Kaido's mace and people are like, what the fuck?
Yeah, sick.
And Kaido's like, wait a minute.
Hold on. You're a lot stronger than you look. Looks like I've got a challenge.
My name's Dick. And he pulls up his sword slowly. It's like his special, like at that, like, he appears in the fighting game, and he does like a very special intro, but nobody knows who he is, because he's like a spoiler character.
Right.
But then when the arc finally comes around, he does his intro, but actually in the anime, and people are like, oh shit, he's doing it!
It'd be super fucking rad. He's like, when he clashes with fucking Kaido's mace, he starts reciting the, like, name's Dick, with a darkness in his eyes, and it pans up to his sword, and he raises his sword and starts pushing Kaido back, and there's like a light shaft shining along the sword, and then it comes back down to his eyes as he says, oh, I tell you to suck it, and then he fucking glares at Kaido with like some yellow fucking sea hawkie or some shit shining in his eyes, but I already am.
And then he overpowers Kaido for a second, and he's like, what
yeah,
the?
Yeah, like he fucking shoves him back and starts overpowering him, and he's, like, beating the shit out of him in his club, and Kaido's forced to just block for a little bit.
He's, like, really fast, too, so
yeah,
they don't
know
how to catch him.
It sounds super sick, honestly.
I wish something like that would happen with a random side character, and it'd be like, who the fuck's this guy?
It would be kind of cool.
Okay, I'm, like, naked right here. I should probably go shower right now.
What are you wearing?
That's the really tight pair of briefs.
Oh, okay.
I'll be right back.
例の一つくらい言うてったらどうや。
山形。
オデッセイでもほとんど使わん物置や。
女のことは他言無用や。
Fuck it is, holy shit.
Daitan na otoko ya na.
If there's zombies in the building, I don't know about y'all. I reckon I brought enough blood to. What? You think that rule still applies if there's zombies in the building? Thank you.
そんなもんライバル店の支配人に頼むことかい。俺がこの秘密触れ回るとは思わんのか。
このことがある筋に知れたら、俺はこの町の俺になる。
ああ、
グランドとオデス野球と。
なるほど、さすがは。ああ、せや、真島藩。 あんた、キャバクラに。
キャバクラ、ま、
まあ想定の範囲内やな。わしをただのハルシと思わん方がええで。ゴッドハンドやさかいな。ああ、あかんあかん、そんなん通るわけないやろが。そのとん当たりや。
うわ、そりゃないよ李さん。
お前下手すぎや。もうええ、そこの新顔と変われ。あんたもええやろ。
怪我人にしちゃ元気そうにしとるやねんか。
アホ抜かすな、死ぬほど痛いわ。腕が動かへん。あんたと変わってやりたいわ。
あんた、あの女がどないなったか聞かんのか。
誠が死んどったらわしを探す理由なんてあらへん。生きとんのやろ。お前まだいっぺんも人殺したことないな。顔見りゃわかるんやで。一線越えんで踏ん張っとるっちゅうとこや。人殺せん男がなんで殺し屋なんかやっとるんや。な、
か 顔見ただけで何がわかるっちゅ
う。オンドレみたいなアマちゃんが生きったところで誰もビビらんでいい。わしにはわかるんや、なんでも。それロンや、悪いな。マコトは怪我しとらんのやろな。
なあ、女は無事や、安心せえ。
そ、下手。
集めてきたよ。そいつ、リサン狙ってる。
なかなか楽しかったで。
まだ話終わっとらん。俺が敵か味方もわからんやろが。それでもやるんか。
敵か味方かわからんのやったら殺した方がマシや。それがこの町の中国人の流儀やで。
聞く耳持たんちゅうわけかい。
お前ら遠慮はいらんで、
ぶちかましたれ。
You like that shit?
Uh-huh.
What it sound like?
Did you like hear yelling at me from my doorway or something?
It must have sounded really extreme.
It was a little bit. You can hear it on playback. On the
screen. I don't know if I want to. I don't want to cringe.
I found Zoro.
Solo?
Yeah, he's in here. He's only a side character, but his voice sounded pretty familiar, and I looked it up, and it is him.
It's Rowanu Obolo. I'm naked right now.
That's pretty nice.
It's not. I look like a fucking, like, 60-year-old hentai man.
Oh, yeah. That's my kind of thing. That's everyone's kind of thing.
It's everyone's kind of thing.
Yeah. What is this fucking symphony of the night?
Almost fell.
And so you made a bird sound?
Yeah, I'm trying to put my panties on.
Like that?
So you sounded like faggot.
No.
Oh no. If you yell that much, I'm gonna
shut your fat ass
I'm
up.
Gonna splum.
Shut up. Oh my god.
That was my splum. Did you enjoy it?
I should have put it all over my face.
Okay, let me aim a little higher. I can hear it playing back a little bit in the microphone for some reason. What are you doing?
I have you really loud.
Oh.
Like, really loud. Oh my god.
I couldn't hear myself that time.
Huh?
I couldn't hear myself that time.
Speak up! Your voice got all muffled because your head's so far up your ass.
Funny.
I hate the water.
Shut up. Gosh. Sound like you got murdered. No, not murdered. Sound like you got pushed down a staircase in a hotel on like the fifth floor.
No, I'm putting on lotion.
Why do you scream when you put lotion?
Because it feels really good.
You disappoint me.
Fuck you. What are you, my dad?
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Ah! Fuck you.
Back, fuck you.
Back. Yo, can I put my dick in your ear?
Shut up. Is that you doing it?
Yeah, it feels really good.
Thanks.
Time to drink some soda.
Thanks. Thanks.
I choked on the soda.
Thanks.
Oh god.
Why are you dying? Why are you
I'm
choking?
Choked on soda.
Why are you choking? Why are you dying? Why can't you drink?
I drink you. I drink your wee wee.
Oh, thank you. I needed that.
Shut up.
I really wish you wouldn't talk to me.
I really wish you'd eat my ass.
Yeah, me too.
I don't.
Glob. Like that. That's what it sounds like.
Ugh! That is so upsetting. Stop.
It's me eating ass. Yours.
No! Jesus. This is the dumbest shit. No, stop doing it.
Why? You like it, don't you? You like it, don't you?
No.
Why are you laughing at it then? Huh?
Fucking stupid. No, not the mini siren. Ook.
Ook. Ah. Ook. Eek. Eek. Ook. Ah.
Ook. Dick.
Penis. In mouth. Mouth.
I don't like it. Ah.
I'm on Majima's job house. His.
Majima's job house.
Yeah, his slave camp.
His plantation.
Yeah, it's his cotton field.
Can I put my penis in your face?
Okay, yeah. I'll smell it.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Appreciate it.
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
Don't
yawn at me.
Why? mine.
I'm gonna go grab some alcohol after I put on my incredibly tight pants on.
Okay, I'll go get some too after I get out of this fucking stupid dog shit cutscene. This worthless fucking piece of garbage shit vest. Hate it, hate it, hate it. Thank you for drinking my wee. I appreciate. Gulp, gulp, num, 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 gim, gum, gim, Kim Jong Il.
Hey, Royce!
What?
Can you pass me a cup of that nitroglyceride?
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
There you go.
Now I'm gonna spill it all over you.
Why?
Oh, dear God. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and go get some stuff.
Okay, me.
ありがとうございます。
I don't know if I'm ready for this shit.
Well, it's easier than Kiryu's, as far as I remember. Not that Kiryu's is especially hard, but like both are tedious, and then they still take quite a while. But Kiryu's, you have to do the fucking dumbass minigame in between, and with this one, I think it's just like it just goes to like a fight, basically. I got I just got poor shot of fireball, and I thought, oh, that's a shot, but it's like a small wine glass. Or just a wine glass, I guess. So, oops. Oh well. It smells kind of good. Smell the cinnamon in it. Only when you're ready for all the cock.
God, I've been talking this whole time. Shit.
I know.
I said that I was scared.
Oh boy.
Alcohol, I hate it. With this one.
This one.
Bryce isn't here again.
Usually is.
Probably sleeping.
You wouldn't drink all those anyways.
No, I was hanging with him earlier. Went to the store, but I remember the other day, I was like, "Do you want to drink with me when you're gone?" And he's like, "Oh, I don't know. I got homework tomorrow." And I'm like, "What does that matter?" And he's like, "Well, okay, then I guess I'll do my homework drunk." And I was like, "You won't be drunk by tomorrow, stupid."
Yeah.
What are you talking about? What a shitty excuse. Just tell me no. Fucking moron.
He either doesn't think or just gives some fucking dumbass excuses. Or just doesn't answer.
Whatever, man. Okay. I think I'm ready for this shit.
I already took a small sip. I didn't know if you were yet.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I am. Oh.
Fireball actually tastes kind of good. It burns, though.
Yeah, I do.
Just because of the smithamon.
The bibidin. Mm-hmm. I'm gone.
Oh, man, that really lingers, and, like, you drink it, and it's not too bad, and it gets a little more violent, and then it shoots up to your nose, and then comes back down.
Yeah, it fucking slaps you.
Damn.
Okay, you ready?
I've already been sipping.
Okay, just go for it.
What'd you get, by the way?
Fireball shot, what is this shit called? Horchata shot.
Yeah.
And then a tall glass of Lynchwood. That's all I drink.
I got a fireball glass and mango white claw.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go for it.
Okay. Still nasty.
It's good to have something to chase it with.
Yeah, I don't really. barely have anything to chase it with, nothing proper. I just got water.
Oh, fuck.
What the? Oh, fuck.
That hurts.
It does hurt. I'm slowly getting more used to it.
I'm not
enjoying it, but it's not harming me as much as it used to.
Oh, man, fuck. That shit
sticks
water.
To your throat. What the fuck?
Yeah, that's why I was having... Because I took a big motherfucking sip of it.
I've been taking, like, enough to fill my mouth a bit and then just gulp it down.
Oh, that shit made my eyes water. I can't handle this shit. Oh, thank God, too. Oh, man, never.
What'd you say?
Oh, fuck.
it sucks. I mean, it's still better than, like... The worst ones I've had so far is Canadian whiskey and sake.
Whiskey is total dick, man.
Yeah.
At least straight.
Yeah, it was. Because it was just one of those little, cheap-ass shot things. Small ones. But, fuck, that one sucked. The sake was the worst so far, though.
Sake.
I can't believe how terrible that shit was. Tasted fucking rotten. It's hard to drink more of this when you got ice in there. Man, you're really hurting over there, aren't you?
I told you, I can't handle alcohol, man. It hurts.
I do.
Ugh. Too delicate.
Ugh. Ah. I started tasting it more in my mouth.
I got fucking mouth.
Shit, get to the fucking mango.
My mouth.
Mouth.
There's this one older man on this gay app that looks like fucking Joey that really likes me.
God, that's terrible. He looks like Joey.
He's actually a very nice man.
Like, maybe he is Joey.
I've been talking to him for a little bit, and he seemed like super into me, but he's been real nice to me. So instead of just, whatever, I just humored him. And I figured, he's nice to me, so why not? We've been talking for a bit, and it's weird because he's like super into me, but he could be like my dad.
It is weird.
I'm over here like, oh, sorry, man. I don't like old men.
Yeah. At least
not yet, at least. Yeah, he's an okay guy so far, I guess.
Sorry.
That was cool. Now, if only we could do shots together in real life.
Someday.
You'd see me, like, fucking cry and try not to puke and go like, ew!
That was the last of it.
Damn, man, you got a lot going on there.
Ah.
Hardcore. You don't even have anything to chase it to, that's tough.
Nah, I just got fucking water. The water's actually a pretty decent chaser. It washes the shit down.
Fucking fuck.
Yeah, I got some beef jerky. That was me rattling the bed because I was expecting worse, but... That's the only thing I have in my room to chase it, aside from like some trail mix.
Beef jerky. Well, it'll have to do.
Yeah, it'll do in a pinch.
That's funny. You're funny.
Are you already getting there?
A little bit. I can't help it. I don't like this
shit.
Oh shit,
I got fever mode. Fucking hell, I got level 2
fever mode.
Come.
You know, I'd like to go to one of these, but at the same time, I know, like, the girl doesn't like me for me. She's just doing it because it's her job.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, people go here just to fucking feel good, I guess. After a hard day work. Ow!
That's fair.
Popped a fucking ball in my foot.
Oh.
Yeah. no, this is going well.
Let me see if I can bug Bryce.
Time to fucking do this. I always love the opening of cans. It's that satisfying.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. It's not beer, actually. I thought it was, but it's not. I never actually read the packaging. It's a hard seltzer. Oops. Maybe I could just dismiss him like that. What?
I was rewatching fucking that video, Malicious Intent, of yours. It's when the first time I did like the oh.
Oh.
So funny. The Kingdom Hearts my god. One? Yeah.
Yeah, okay, that was like the very first. No, it wasn't the very first time, I don't think. Because I think you did it before that, but I didn't really notice it. But then this one happened. It's like, holy shit.
That was so funny, fucking man.
Monster.
I love that shit. Oh. Shut up!
Damn, I'm already feeling it. She fucking kicks like a horse.
I do, yeah. Makes you warm.
It's not making me warm yet. It makes you kind of cold. But, cold. It's making my vision fuzzy.
Fuzzy.
Fuzzy. Our seltzer's pretty good too. It's not as strong as the other one because there's a bunch of different flavor White Claws. Like, it's all like fruits, basically. And I first had the black cherry, and that was really good. You could really taste that fucking cherry in there. This was a mango, and you could taste it a little bit, but like, it's not super, super potent, you know?
Yeah, man.
The thing you gotta be really careful about?
Hmm.
Oh, fuck. Is, burping. Because, the hard seltzer and any beer, I think, is carbonated. And that's why I don't drink soda, because I hate the carbonation. I despise it.
Because yeah, it gets pretty AIDS.
I don't know how people can get used to it. Like, does it just not affect them anymore, or does it still happen to them and they just don't fucking mention it, even though it's like physical pain? Oh my god, that is fucking hitting me like a truck, dude. What the hell?
Are you okay?
I don't feel super drunk yet, but it's just like, it's
getting there.
Fucking up my vision right now and like my sense of direction. Wow,
that's sus.
Yeah, it's fucking kicking me in the ass. Like, I still feel coherent enough to speak even, but it's fucking my vision.
Alright, that's cool, man.
What do you mean?
Do you want to play TF2 or something?
What do you mean? Yeah,
give me a second. I mean, new piece of shit. You're speaking riddles, you ancient troll.
Ancient troll? Okay, I'm gonna go. Oh my god, dude, this is like fucking like, it's like skull fucking me, dude.
Wow, it's hitting you that hard? Jeez.
Yeah, it's weird. Like, when I first start drinking, even after I've eaten, Like the first time I had drinks, I ate a lot, and it didn't hit me for, like, several fucking hours, even though I had, like, 8 or 10 or some shit. But nowadays, like, even after I've eaten or while I'm eating, it still makes me a little dizzy sometimes, and then it kind of subsides and goes into, like, a more mild drunk. But for some reason, that fireball is, like, beating my ass. It's, like, got me bent over and punching me in the fucking stomach. Shit, what the... Is because, like, I'm kind of consistently dizzy, but occasionally it'll just slap me in the mouth, and I'll get a little dizzier and, like, fucking spin around a bit. I don't know why it's kicking me that hard, damn. Even when I had, like, the fucking, the buttery nipples and that imported Russian vodka, it still didn't hit me that hard.
I was saying something, but I had my mic off and you were talking and I was getting mad and I was thinking you're interrupting me. I was like, excuse me. You rude ass. I said, to celebrate our almost drunkening, here's booty. I'd want her to fucking sit on me. Look at that fucking tank of an ass. Shit,
dude, that is actually a tank.
That's a tank like a, right there, that's my a man.
Fucking full flatbed truck. What the hell?
Fucking God.
What the
spank fuck? That bitch so hard.
Shit, I mean, she's got like a lot of fat on her. You can see it, but like, damn.
That's I don't give a shit.
Fucking ass.
That makes it a little bit better. A little bit of chub. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just, man. I'm just kind of surprised because most of the girls you post are like pretty like not fit, I guess, but like
not fat bitches.
Yeah. Like they're not that's fucking fat, but they got some tanks on them still.
Oh, yeah, I wasn't sure if you. I wasn't sure if you liked.
Damn.
You know, like thicker chicks.
That's just fucking good.
Okay, that's wobbly right there.
It's hitting me, and I'm starting to slur a little bit.
Now I'm starting to go. Oopsies.
Yeah. I'm starting to fucking fall into the well. But yeah, I still do. I was just kind of surprised to see that one since it hasn't been any fat cunts in a while.
No, I like fat bitches. Not fat, but you know, like chubby.
I share that sentiment, man. Yeah, subscribe. Okay. Let's get it.